Okay, it looks like the 8D is all booted up and it's showing, which is awesome. Right here, there's the big Drobo. So that's working. Let me turn the light off here. Don't need the light on. Well, I don't think I need the light on. There you go. So it's working, which is interesting. I'm gonna close it. But if I come down here, this still, it has the standby light on down there, it looks like. The yellow light's on. This one is on right here. This one is not on at all, showing data transfer. The drives are out. I'm going to turn it on again. But it is, now I've reversed the cabling. Before, the cabling was going into this first, and then going into this. Now it's coming directly out of the computer, going straight into this. Then it goes into this as a daisy chain, and then it goes into this one, which is the hub. There's nothing really, like another USB hub is attached to this hub, some stuff like that, but there's really kind of nothing that's really going into that hub right now, or coming out of it. Oh, maybe, actually maybe one of the monitors is, but I don't think it's actually working. So anyhow, I'm gonna turn this one off here. I'm gonna go turn it back on again. We'll see what happens. I don't know what that means. It's nice to see this one's actually going. One red one. I think it's just sitting at its full. Nothing here. So about 4 minutes into this, just consistent blinking. Tried multiple power supplies. So it's one of them. It's the other one down there. I'm going to shut this down. So that's after I've hit the power button, it's still blinking like this. sure I'm gonna pull the power, because obviously it's cycling something. There's these two. I'm gonna set this down for a minute. I'm gonna change the power supply even. Okay, drives are all out still. New power supply. All on again. It's acting a little different. I think. It's not showing up here. Just the 8 is. So we're gonna shut this off now and put the drives in. Turn it all the way off. Make sure it's off. It is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna make sure those are all pushed in. Okay, they're all latched good. Start it up again. That's different behavior than last time when the drives are out. This is a new power supply. Time. It's kind of different. This is different. It's like it's putting the volumes together again. still not showing up up here. It is showing up. I mean, it's further along in the boot process that I've seen it deal with itself for a long time. Still nothing. It's almost like it stalled here. Shut off. Try it one more time. Pushed and held a minute. Nothing. Pushing, holding a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let go and it just shuts itself off. Oh, look at that. It's gonna blink at us again. Yep. Time here because that seemed like it did before. Still holding it down. We'll let it go now. Nope, not working. Don't know what to say. That's new power supply, basically new cables, all rerun different ways. Glad they ate these up, but this is not.